Joining us alongside with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Welcome to the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario. It's an NBA Saturday night brought to you by ESPN on EA Sports as we get set for the first of four meetings this season between the Toronto Raptors and the Philadelphia 76ers. All right, as the game gets underway, what's the key to success for Toronto tonight?
You better be ready to play against Chris Bosh, because he has every tool in his toolbox offensively. Most people think, hey, he's a jump shooter. Hey, that may be true. He is a very good jump shooter. But you put him in the post, he's got the left-hand jump hook. You face him up, he's got a rocket first step. And then you touch him, he's a knockdown free throw shooter. You have to double-team Chris Bosh when he faces up and make sure he beats you with the pass and not with the shot.
Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Raptors ball. The Raptors get the inbound in here. Pass telegraphed, stolen by Bosh. Simmons. Sweet entry pass. Wide open for three. Can't convert on his first shot of the night. It's a loose ball. Dangerous pass, almost a steal. Ball comes loose. Lowry's pass, almost a costly turnover. To Ibaka. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Bosh. He curls, swats that away. You're gonna have to be quick with this shot. Down into the lane. What a rejection. There's the buzzer. Shot clock violation, and it'll be Raptors ball. Oh, excellent screen. Nice inside pass. Ibaka's hoping for position in the paint. It's a loose ball, and they come up with a turnover. Sends it to the corner. Gets past the defender. Into the paint. Nash for two. Just won't go for point blank range. DeRozan's looking for the screen to get himself open. To Valanciunas. To the rim. Now time for a couple of free throws, and we have a foul called against Bosch. First free throw, good. Boy, he misses the second free throw. He goes 1 for 2. To Embiid. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. And Joel Embiid with a two-pointer. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season.
That's me.
3 minutes gone by in the first, and we're all tied. Lowry's using the screen, looking to get free. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. In and out, and Joel Embiid with a strong rebound. Good switching on defense. Entry pass gets it inside. To Embiid. Final seconds counting down. Simmons jump shot. Ibaka the rebound. Defensive pressure perfect. Good hands, gets the steal. You're back. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Not a lot of time for a shot here. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
Now, when you see these type of plays in slow motion, only then do you realize how graceful and athletic they are.
DeRozan's using the screen, trying to get free. Ball comes loose. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. A powerful slam.
Oh, yeah! That's a nice, strong finish at the rim.
Lowry's trying to get free off the pick. To DeRozan. Lots of room there. DeRozan misfires again. A devastating dunk in his face.
Poster! Oh my goodness! What a dunk!
To Lowry. Screen set nicely. Lowry on the drive to the basket, flips it up, just rolls in off the rim. Hey Jeff, what's the best part of Kyle Lowry's game?
I love his competitive spirit and I love his pick and roll game. On the pick and roll game, he can shoot the three off the dribble, particularly going to his left. And then with his great upper body strength, he can ward off the shot blockers and finish at the rim. So he's got a total game when it comes to pick and roll basketball.
Nails it from downtown off the quick release from DeMar DeRozan.
What a beautiful stroke right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Shot clock says 12. Looking to curl in. Nash. And he'll go to the line to shoot two. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. We've got that replay for you right now.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled, just to get the ball up and to the rim, was a great achievement.
Knocks down the first one.
Substitutions, Toronto.
Able to convert on both free throws. To Ibaka. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. A pretty entry pass. Nobody near him. Takes the three. Bang! From downtown.
Got to be careful not to step out of bounds on the corner three. He does it, and he knocks it home.
To Lee. Simmons looking to get free off the screen. It's a loose ball. It's deflected, and they come up with it. Ibaka. Oh, he's off balance and still fires. And Serge Ibaka with the bucket.
That's just beautiful offensive basketball. To shoot it and not even notice the guy who's contesting the shot.
The screen is set. Fires from three-point range. No good from downtown. Looking for low post position. Ball knocked out of his hands. Pretty pass. Passes out to the perimeter. Simmons working down low in the post. Puts it up. Off the glass. Won't go.
Don't worry about the miss. Just keep creating quality shots. Eventually, they will go in.
Good solid entry pass. Gets it up for two. Can't get it to go from close range. Bellinelli. Seconds remaining on the 24. Simmons finds a space and takes the wide open three. To Valanciunas. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
And there's no doubt we'll be seeing that one on SportsCenter.
Simmons moves around the defender. Gets past the defense. Nice. Time now for a pair of free throws. There's the whistle.
He's going to the free throw line where he's been one of the very best this season at knocking him down.
And he connects on the first free throw.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact, finish, just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
And gets both points from the line. Garrett. Ball comes loose. Reaches in for the steal. Stolen by Johnson. Throws it down in his face with authority.
He putters the rim with that dunk. He nearly took the rim off.
Back up, back up. Here you go.
Garrett. Excellent screen. For three with one on the clock. Can't hit from long distance.
You can't ask for any better defense than that. Made them work offensively, made them go to their second and third options, stuck with it, contested the shot, and forced the miss.
Whistle blows, it's a foul. Lucas Noguera picks up his first personal of the night.
No easy baskets, particularly for bad free throw shooters. That's a good foul. Smart foul.
Oh, he misses them both. Ball knocked loose. And it's a turnover. The pick blows past the defender. Who says it's not a contact sport? What a screen.
I got blocked.
shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Defense has to switch. Powell from downtown with just one left on the shot clock. To the rim, banks it in.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Good setup with the entry pass. It's up and gets the roll. And a timeout called here late in the opening period.
You're not going to see it much better than that from an offensive finishing point of view against quality NBA defense.
Personnel change going on right now. Oh, he breaks him down. That's got to hurt his pride. To Noguera. Wright's looking for the screen to get himself open. DeRozan. Gets it down low. Trying to work it down low. You didn't see that pass coming. Takes it right on the head. They don't beat the clock. 24-second violation.
When you force a shot clock violation, you have played outstanding defense. You have made the multiple efforts it takes to win in this league. A tremendous defensive effort.
To Bellinelli. Nash choosing the screen, looking to get free. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Loses control. The perfect dish goes to the goal. He rattles it in. From downtown, Noguera the rebound. To DeRozan, final seconds. And that's it for the first quarter. The Raptors down by 5. We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break. Second quarter set to begin. No one comes out strong here to begin the first. What do you expect now, Jeff?
Well, both teams have to look for some sort of consistency. No consistency in their play. Up and down first quarter. Both teams close, but not well played.
Ball loose again. Gets to the rim, and the layup is good.
You've got to keep pushing and probing. Set a tone in the first half. We're going to run it, and we're going to attack the basket in transition. He saw the opening, he took advantage of it, and he made the finish at the basket.
11 seconds now on the shot clock. Here's the screen. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity.
Perfect entry pass.
That's good
for two. He's shooting 75% from the field.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Here's the switch. Valanciunas is backing down in the low post. To the rim. Nice work on the adjustment and banks it home.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help, protect the basket, give him credit. He made a nice finish at the rim.
Valanciunas is looking to set up in the paint. Shot clock says 12. Sweet entry pass. Tied up and has to pass. Strong rebound by Embiid. He's the league's best rebounder this season. Getting to the basket, a pretty Euro step. Can't connect from close range.
To keep a team in sight, you've got to make sure you protect the basket and contest shots.
Embiid. He slams it right in his face, and the whistle. A foul called on the tremendous dunk at the rim. What a play.
In your face, disgrace. A big time flush and dunk, and the foul.
Does it a three-point play? Screen set nicely at the rim, converts on the inside.
Jeff, when Lowry first came into the league, did you ever think he'd be a perennial all-star?
No, he was a first guard off the bench type of guy who always seemed cranky and unhappy, and somehow, some way, when he got to Toronto, it all came together for him. And it's the right situation at the right time. I'm really, really happy for Kyle Lowry and all of his success.
Nogueira, careless ball handling. Turnover forced by Embiid.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
In the paint, Embiid's attempt off the backboard, no good.
It's hard to close out on great shooters. Tremendous job right there, getting his hand up, mirroring the ball.
Wright's using the screen, trying to get free. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Nogueira. Time is not on their side. What will they do? Four minutes gone by in the second. Toronto's down by six. Embiid's trying to get free off the pick. Looking for the screen. He fires. And Lucas Nogueira with a rebound. Oh, he beats the defender. Right shot blocked. Right. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Right against Bellinelli. And he'll head to the line. He's fouled. Free throw, perfect.
In the game for Toronto, box him up for 10, DeMar DeRozan.
Second one off the mark. He goes 1 for 2. There's the pick. To Redick. 10 seconds now on the 24. to the basket. Rebound handled by Lowry. Excellent defensive pressure. Oh, excellent screen.
Ibaka. Not much time.
That's a turnover.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
There's the double team. For the layup, flips it up and in. Terrific look from Joel Embiid.
Fundamentally sound ball handling right there. Kept it low, got the blow by to the basket, and a nice finish.
Valanciunas, it's a loose ball. Good play, gets the steal. To Bosch. Curling in. Inside. And the rebound taken by Valanciunas. DeRozan. Blows past his man. Valanciunas is trying to get down low. Embiid, the rebound.
That's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
Lowry.
I got ball.
And now he moves around the defender. Oh, rejected by Embiid.
Hey, if you want to be a great defensive team, you have to have shot blocking to protect your goal. Another great shot block right there due to his timing and effort.
Simmons working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Forced to make the pass. Oh, an authoritative dunk.
And the only way to get an easier 2 points is to have your mom keep the score.
Boy, they need to get something going here. Wright's looking to get free off the screen. To Lowry. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Backing his way down in the post. You're gonna have to be quick here. Pulls up, misses the two. Simmons off to the line now to shoot two. And Toronto's called for their second team foul.
Smart basketball preventing an easy score and putting a poor free throw shooter to the free throw line.
And he hits the first free throw. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. The screen is set. Lowry on the drive. Oh, nice block. Curls in. Terrific feed. Looks to pull it back up again. Ibaka the rebound. Can't hold on to the ball. And there's a steal. Simmons. Gets inside. To the rim. Banks it home. An 8-0 run for the 76ers. To Lowry. Screen set nicely. And he curls in. Lets it go. Able to knock it down. Kyle Lowry shooting 60% from the field. Bosch is looking for the screen to get himself open. Quick move to get inside. Shut down. Forced to make the pass.
They've got to get this off in a hurry.
Swatted away by Valanciunas.
And he's already got as many blocks for himself as some teams hope to get in an entire game. He's off to a great start defensively.
Embiid's looking to do damage in the paint. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover.
I got ball.
He loses it. Oh, he gets the steal. Puts it down. That's a 10-2 run for the Sixers. Help defense there with the switch. He curls. Lowry blocked by Bosch.
Toronto's hoping to stop this run and stop it now.
A ferocious slam.
That looked like a runaway train right there, driving down the lane and then finishing with fierceness.
Lowry's using the screen, looking to get free. Oh, terrific feed to the basket, flips it up. And after the foul, he'll get to the line. And he's fouled.
You have to post the basketball. It puts maximum pressure on the defense here, backing the man down and drawing the contact.
Free throw, good. Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair. To Bosch. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Great defense. He can't find his way past. Simmons fires away. Way off. And the shot clock expires. 24-second violation. It'll be Raptors ball.
Hey, there's only so much you can do against the great shooters in this league. You just try to make it hard on them. Here, great job contesting the shot late in the shot clock. You'd have to live with the result.
Slams it in.
That's a strong move right there, finishing with the hammer.
To Bosch. Nash using the screen, trying to get free. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Oh, excellent screen. Great pass. Throws it down.
It looks simple, but it's hard to execute. Nothing more beautiful than a pick and roll when executed properly. Come off the screen, pass to the roll man. Roll man catches, an easy finish at the rim.
Looking to curl in. Lowry's shot swatted away. DeRozan fires off balance. Rebound corralled by Bosch. Simmons trying for position in the paint. Let's it go for two. Valanciunas the rebound.
Toronto is down big in this first half, and it's not looking pretty. They need to start playing with some intensity on the defensive end of the floor.
To DeRozan. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Lowry on the drive. Fires for two. Soft touch. Gets the roll. Final seconds of the quarter. And he gets it to go. Count that basket. The first half comes to an end. The Raptors down by 14. Halftime report coming up next. Jalen Rose will be there.
It's time for the Rose Report at halftime, and it's brought to you by EA Sports. The 76ers are up after two quarters. They decided to make a statement in the opening half, and they did it by throwing down dunks, after dunk after dunk. I think the rim is still shaking. Have a look at the leading scores for the Philadelphia 76ers. The Raptors would rather be on the opposite end of the scoreboard. They've been scrappy, doing their best to be competitive. We'll see if their efforts are more rewarded in the second half. These are the guys getting buckets for the Toronto Raptors.
Game track. Steals.
The Toronto Raptors have already given up a number of steals in this game, and that's indicative of a careless attitude. That must be corrected immediately if they want to have a chance to win this game. The problem started early, and it didn't improve in the opening quarter.
Player of the half.
Joel Embiid is up in the air swatting shots. When he's not doing that, he's down on the floor making steals. Who wouldn't be impressed by a first half like that?
Who was cold?
Forget cold. This guy will be happy to be lukewarm at this point. He can't seem to get anything going.
Here we go with the top three plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
Here we have a look at today's NBA matchups. Thanks for joining us for the halftime report. The second half is about to get started.
Everybody, clap your hands.
Screen set nicely. Ball comes loose. They tip it and get the turnover. Seconds remaining on the 24. He shoots. Nice touch at the basket. Lowry's trying to get free off the pick. To Ibaka. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Hits the three off the catch and shoot. Serge Ibaka with 12 points and 3 rebounds.
He had time to lick his fingers. There was no one around him. A wide open 3-point shot.
Nice inside pass. Plenty of time. That's a 3-pointer. The 76ers with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Here's the pick. To DeRozan, fires from downtown. Great rebounding on the offensive glass. Embiid's looking for position in the paint. Bosch. Tied up, has to make that pass. Bang! Philadelphia's 3-for-9 from three-point territory.
Top of the key three, money.
2 minutes gone by in the third. Toronto's down by 16. To Valanciunas. He loses control of it. There's a steal. Oh, it's turned back by Ibaka. Great look. Puts it up. Strong rebound for another possession. Throws down the dunk.
Your mama never said it was going to be easy. Attack the basket. You guys got yourself in this hole.
this big deficit, you got to work your way out of it. You do it by going at the rim.
And he Euro steps his way to the basket. Ibaka's looking to get free off the screen. Entry pass gets it inside. Ibaka follows with another shot. Embiid's looking for the screen to get himself open. To the rim. Embiid's try for a banker. Won't go.
Hey, you want to win in this game? You got to protect the paint in the last 2 minutes of a close game.
To Ibaka. Seconds now on the 24. Final seconds counting down. Puts it up for two. In and out. That one halfway down.
You can't ask for any better defense than that. Made them work offensively.
The ball stolen. Loses the control. Stripped away. Stolen by Embiid. Off the dribble, attacks the goal. The whistle and the foul earns a trip to the line for the first time today. Draws the foul. It's called against Ibaka.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter. Draw the contact and get two freebies.
It's gone by in the third. Toronto's down by 18. Lowry. Ibaka's looking to operate from down low. Sloppy ball handling. Tied up and has to pass. Gets it to go. He's shooting 75% from the field. Oh, excellent screen. Simmons. Eight seconds remaining on the shot clock.
Oh, no. He just crushed the defender with the slam.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
Ibaka's using the screen, looking to get free. Shot no good. To Redick, fires away from downtown and puts it in. 4 3-pointers for the 76ers.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
To Lowry. Gets in the paint. Keeps the man in front of him. Lowry fires for three with one on the clock. For two. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Toronto's in need of a big-time defensive stop here. Bosch, Redick's using the screen, trying to get free. Right back. Moves around the defender, goes to the goal. He's in rhythm now.
If you consistently get dribble penetration and are allowed to finish at the rim, it's no wonder that you're winning by a large margin.
Lowry's trying to get free off the pick. Passes it right back. 8 seconds now on the 24. Bad pass, stolen by Embiid. A devastating dunk in his face. And Toronto calls a timeout. Their defense not stopping anyone right now.
I like that timeout. Don't let any team build momentum up in a close game in the second half.
have a substitution being made.
That's me. I got balls.
Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. A pretty entry pass. Valanciunas lays it up and in. Terrific pass from Kyle Lowry.
I have such admiration for guys who can consistently put the ball in the bucket. Got off to a great start and hasn't let up here in the second half.
Simmons turned away. What a block. Oh, but they'll change possession. Has to adjust and gets it to go off the glass.
Great effort right there. Listen, it didn't work out the way he had wanted with the ball being saved inbounds, but you can't fault his effort.
To Valanciunas. Gets to the rim. Puts it in. Serge Ibaka shooting 63% from the field.
You're down big. How are you going to work your way back into the game? Drive the ball to the basket to get points in the paint and also the chance of getting fouled.
To Lee. To the rim. And David Lee with a nice look sinks it. That's a 13-4 run for the Sixers. And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. To Ibaka. DeRozan's looking to get free off the screen. Nice move into the paint. At the rim. Gets the two. Lucky roll. He's got 7 points thus far. Lee. Screen set nicely. Curling in. And that's out of bounds off the backboard. They're going to make some changes with personnel on the floor. And Serge Ibaka will get the inbound. Here's the screen. Shot clock says 12. Ball knocked out of his hands. It's out of bounds. It'll be Raptors ball. And here's a view of today's NBA matchups. The Raptors get to inbound. Wright's looking for the screen to get himself open. To Ibaka. Puts it up from three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two. Fires it back out to the perimeter. Now he accelerates. The Raptors with the offensive rebound for a new 24. Toronto's got to be aware of how badly they need a stop. Just a matter of can they do it. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Bellinelli. Shot clock down to two. That's from downtown. Hits a three. Marco Bellinelli's 1-for-2 from the perimeter.
Excellent balance. Beautiful release. Knocked it in.
Ibaka's looking to set up in the paint. Powell's pass almost picked off. It's good. And one. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
I love it when I see a guy concentrate through contact. He did, getting the ball in the basket and drawing the foul.
What's going up, guys? Get ready, get ready.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. The defense switches from three-point land. And Marco Bellinelli with a nice look from downtown.
Made the most of his opportunity, and he knocked it in. Three ball.
To Ibaka. Powell's using the screen, looking to get free.
9 left on the shot clock. Ibaka's looking to post up. Off balance, still fires away. Lee the rebound. To Bellinelli. Oh, excellent screen. Bellinelli on the drive. Denied by Ibaka. Out of bounds. Turnover. And the Toronto Raptors make a substitution here. The 76ers get the inbound. Lee's looking to post up down low. Lee fires away for two. Nails it. David Lee's 5 for 5 from the field. To Noguera. Down to one. That's a 3-point. Strong finish on the hustle play.
Very solid basketball. Screen, roll, catch, finish.
To Lee. Quick passing around the perimeter. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. To Bellinelli. And now he stolen. Ball comes loose. Passes it back to him. It'll count if it goes. And the third quarter comes to an end. Toronto's down by 24. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after this short break. Fourth quarter set to begin, a huge deficit right now, and Jeff, their body language is awful.
Their body language mirrors their game. Disgusting, terrible, awful, horrible. Does that sum it up, Mike? I can't get any clearer about how disappointing an effort this has been.
Bellinelli. Shoots it for two. Shot in and out. Ball knocked loose. Here's a steal. Drives inside. Noguera the rebound. Powell's using the screen, trying to get free. To Ibaka. Forced to make the pass. And he kicks it out. It's a loose ball. Pass deflected, but they hold on. And the rebound grabbed by Johnson. Johnson, he puts it up. In and out. Shut down, forced to make the pass. And Joel Embiid, with that rebound, now gets a double-double. Screen set nicely. Bellinelli. Nice adjustment. And he'll head to the line again and shoot two. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. Serge Ibaka picks up his second foul of the night.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact, finish, just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
Number 17, Jonas Valanciunas, into the game for the Philadelphia
able to convert on both free throws. Two minutes gone by in the fourth. Toronto's down by 26. 10 seconds now on the 24. Valanciunas is trying to get down low. Valanciunas for two. And Jonas Valanciunas with a nice play.
This is what separates good from great players. Good players score a lot in the first half, and they take their foot off the gas pedal. Great players go for the kill, and that's what we've seen here tonight.
Seconds remaining on the 24, and a nice finish at the basket. To Bellinelli. There's the pick. Read the play perfectly for the steal. Turnover on the pass. Looking to dominate down low. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Nash for two, lets it go. Nice pass. Slams it home.
Unless you've coached in the NBA, you don't know how frustrating it is to not be able to get your players to play all out on every possession and give up simple dunks like we've just seen.
There's the switch. Curls in to Bellinelli. Nash trying for low post position. Off balance, he sets and fires. Nash can't get that one to go either. Trying to get free off the pick. Ball comes loose. Bellinelli. Good solid entry pass. Embiid's trying to establish some low post position. That's a two. He's shooting 66% from the field here tonight. To Valanciunas. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Comes up with a pretty steal. Down into the lane. Nash fires, gets it to go after a killer crossover. They'll stop it right here. Here's a timeout. The Raptors down by 24.